I am Lunda Ponda. I work with Pragati Koraput. It is a NGO based in Koraput district of Odisha. So we work in different districts of Odisha like Koraput, Raigada, Malkangiri, Navarangpur and Puri also. So basically our interventions are focused on ensuring livelihood security of people through natural resource management, sustainable agriculture, climate change adaptation. Immediate concerns due to the large-scale migration caused by COVID-19 has been the people lost their jobs immediately, and they are also concerned that going back to the villages, there is no livelihood opportunity for them. They are also very much concerned that there is a fear of getting infected and also spreading infections. Family members of the migrants staying back in the villages are concerned how their people will come back home. They are also bothered whether they will, when they come back, whether they will be having any opportunity in the villages. Further, they are also not bringing any remittances from their place of migration since they have already lost their jobs. Pragati has been working in these villages of Koraput and Navarangpur districts, and we immediately responded to the needs of communities. We started awareness campaigns by miking. Then we distributed soaps, masks, and also we identified the migrant households and we started distributing ration kits. We are working with the district administration, like how the people should get access to PDS and the different benefits which the government is providing to them.